If we look at the geographical spread of the handloom industry in the country, Assam is the leading state, accounting for 46.8% of the total number of handlooms in the country. The other important states with respect to number of handlooms are West Bengal, Manipur, Tamil Nadu, and Tripura. Of the total estimated number of handloom weavers in India to be around 4.3 million, the northeastern region of the country accounts for 49.8% of the total weavers in the country, with the state of Assam leading the share of handloom workers at 37.9%. The handloom products produced in the northeastern states are mainly used for domestic consumption to meet the requirements of the local people. Other important states in the country in terms of handloom workers are West Bengal, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, and Uttar Pradesh. The handloom sector in India enables large varieties of design to be spun out, which allows the consumers to have customized offerings which are unique in the world. This lends it a pride of being a designer's pride. The handloom sector in India allows high ROI, with possibility of earning a handsome return on investment, as the value of the finished product is far higher than the cost of the raw material. The handloom sector in India is ripe for technology disruption, as it is vulnerable to multiple technology disruptions and has the opportunity to create a cab aggregator type of business model, which enables matching of the disaggregated demand and supply prevailing in the industry. Brought to you by Books 33, a home of the authors, by the authors, and for the authors.